we need to remember in those days, we didn't know how you could contract AIDS. If you touch someone with AIDS, would you get it? People were wearing surgical masks. People really didn't touch people with AIDS because they didn't want to catch it. And Marianne said, these are human beings and they need to be treated as human beings. And there were a lot of very brave, loving people who stepped forward and said, we want to help.